Hey, Emilia. So I brought my camera. What are we doing today?
You're a photographer.
You're good, and you know what? Also, you're cool.
And
anyway, so I don't feel good. I mean, I don't really feel good right now.
I'm a little sad, if I'm being real. A little overwhelmed, some would say.
You know, it's my grandpa's funeral tomorrow, as they do. I'm singing a song about a mustache during the ceremony, but anyways, that's neither here nor there. So I don't feel good. To sum up, I do not feel good. But what do you do when you don't feel good?
I see a therapist.
No, you hire someone to film you being weird. Therefore, I was just thinking, what if I hire you professionally? Let's get weird in a professional manner. I'm going to make myself feel better by being disturbed. You know what I mean? It's like, let's get obnoxious. Let me hire you professionally. And of course, I'm going to feel great. Looking forward to it. Professionals!
Sure.
Honestly, thank you. Thank you for so, honestly, you know what? I respect you as a fellow professional. I can't wait. You know what? I'm gonna feel great in about 20 minutes. Can't wait for the obnoxious.
How are you feeling?
Honestly, not good. No, it didn't really help. I'm a little out of breath. I've wasted a fair amount of money. Security was called a couple times. I'm still sad.
We can stop this. Just stop and talk. Like, we're friends. You really didn't have to hire me to, you know. Like, let's just talk about it. Let's just sit down and have a heart-to-heart.